Greetings, this is Vlodril and welcome back to another video of the first impressions series for the game called Shadow Tactics Blades of the Shogun. Alright. So last time we were attempting to rescue the sniper character and we got a new shinobi character as well. This will be the last map I will do, since we will have gotten all the characters and see all their moves and how they play. They probably get more abilities because I think there are more slots. But that's plenty of videos for a first impression series. Probably too much, but I want to at least get all the characters first.
No excuses, no delays!
Didn't I kill this guy already? What? That was weird. I thought I did. But maybe I didn't save.
This one must Kyoto, understand? I will be silent. I die! Duty demanded your death.
He hit me. I think he might have hit me. Let's try that again. This time don't sprint out, but go slower.
The music starts.
Not you.
I will remain unseen.
Patience. For the Shogun.
Alright, that will do.
Then take a different route.
Alright, so first part done. I can kill this guy and climb from here with a shinobi, but I'm not sure Mugen can actually do that. Nope, Mugen cannot do that.
You must protect these crates with your life.
Okay. Next plan. Okay, next plan is
sake. If you fail, your yabu will have your head.
We'll kill this guy and kill these three guys with Mugen. And we'll see how that goes.
Their kind before. This place is indeed the source of the weapon transports.
The gate they came from is heavily guarded, but there are other ways in. Let's explore the possibilities.
I will remain hidden.
Must reach Kyoto, understand?
This is what you get for being a drunk guy. That's the wrong button. Okay, so I need to kill all these three guys and hide them before. Wait, that's a civilian. Ah, can't kill that guy. Okay.
You must protect these crates with your life.
It will be done. Out of sight.
This is what I will do. I will throw the sneezing powder on this guy.
A remedy for watchful eyes.
And I will have you pass through.
I will not fail.
No excuses, no delays.
Okay. Let's save it.
This one must reach Kyoto, understand?
Wait for that guy to leave. Go.
Then take a different route.
Awesome. Okay, save it again. Over here. No. Over here. Save it again. Let's kill this guy so I can move freely.
If you fail, Lord Yabu will have your head.
All right, and see, we'll go the long way around.
None can I play for the Shogun. Have a drink, friend. Duty.
Drop him inside and hide. Awesome. Alright, now the way is clear for me to go over here. Let's try that actually, so that's what I'm sure.
Must reach Kyoto, understand?
I will remain hidden. I will be silent.
Alright, that guy will be a problem, so that's the next target. Well, he's the next target and then that one. So, save it.
A plan in motion. An elegant solution. Perhaps the most elegant tool.
You must protect these crates with your life.
On my way. Subtle. I will go ahead.
That works.
While I am gone.
The sight of your elegant ascent will keep my thoughts occupied.
If you fail, Lord Yabu will have your head.
Okay, we have one guard over there, one civilian who can't see shit. Okay.
I must find a better path.
No excuses, no delays.
The dance begins. Carts and wagons packed with firearms. What an unexpected place for such a sinister enterprise.
This guy's really far away. How the hell will I get to him? That was not what I'm meant to do. This is tricky. This is quite tricky, actually.
Elegant solution. Perhaps the most elegant tool.
You must protect these crates with your
life. On my special powder.
I will be silent.
Where the fuck are you going? This way. Okay. I think that's good enough.
For the Shogun. I'm in the temple.
Alright.
What is your impression so far, Aiko-san?
This place hides many things. It must have a rich history.
We could look for records to satisfy your curiosity.
You mean well, Mugen. But I think we have more urgent business to attend to.
Ah,
no excuses, no delays!
Shame to give this away.
None of them can actually see it.
Must reach Kyoto, understand?
How the hell can I draw them out? This is tricky. Without killing civilians, at least.
Then take a different route.
I mean, how the hell do you kill this guy? I wish I had the trapper. That would have been useful. Because he has the whistle, which is really, really... a good ability to use here. What the hell can I do? There are a ton of civilians. The problem is, if I don't want to kill the civilians, that makes the mission much harder. I don't think I can kill that guy. Where is the other? This guy is really far away. So I guess I can go, come up here, go around, try to get to the disguise, and then come back down, kick that. For Mugen to come how exactly. I have no idea. Okay, let's have it.
If you fail, a plan in motion will have your head. It will be done.
No excuses.
I will remain unseen.
Patience.
Okay, I want you to die. So
the music starts. The dance begins.
See if I can use it from over here.
Perhaps the most elegant.
I can, okay.
An elegant solution.
I'm not sure that will take. I'm not sure that will work, actually, but we'll try it.
You must protect these crates with your life. Swordwind. I will not fail. I heard that.
Okay, that wasn't what I meant to do. I meant to kill him and carry him at the same time. Which I think was left control and click, but I might be mistaken. Wait, there is a...
You must protect these crates with your life.
Oh, I can't see them anymore because they were in a previous mission. Damn it. Key settings. Hayato, nope. Shadow mode. I don't see how.
Huh.
If you fail, I will be silent. Let's try that again.
I will be silent.
All right, can't believe that actually worked. But I will take it. No excuses. Will these guys sound the alarm if they see me? I don't know. Let's find out.
Special powder. It will be done.
Well, somehow I managed to actually not be seen. I didn't expect that. Cool. Alrighty, so time for you. Come this way slowly.
Subtlety. You must protect these kids with your life. An elegant landing.
Save it.
On my way. An elegant solution.
Yes, we find everything elegant.
The dance begins.
Alrighty. So, we are over here. Is the door locked? No, it's not. There is a guard over there.
A worthy opponent.
Just want to check something. Okay. Alrighty. I'll have to take care of that guy first. So.
The music starts.
Okay, so they can definitely see you after all. I guess I was really lucky avoiding here.
I will remain unseen. The music starts.
Really, you can see me all the way over there? Wow. This is what I get for not killing you. But I guess I can go crouched. Maybe. I might need to go back and kill him. We'll see.
An elegant solution. It will be done. An elegant landing.
David.
The dance begins. On my way.
Cool. All right.
I will.
Not sure how to kill this guy. I might need to blind him to get Mugen in. Because I don't have anything to throw. Maybe I can jump there.
Plan in motion. There are more guards than monks and pilgrims combined. Clearly the gods are not masters of this temple.
Can't see anything.
Out of sight.
Rivals that of Hayato-san.
Is that your shinobi friend? I am looking forward to making his acquaintance.
Perhaps you and he can trade stories regarding your training and experience.
Cool.
A shinobi from Iga and a kunoichi from Shinano. It will be quite the exchange, I'm sure.
So, that guy's out. That means I can kill these two guys with a swift hit. But there is this guy. I have to find a way to kill them without that guy seeing us, save it actually. Drop them and... Awesome, that worked. Well, things are going well. But we'll see how we complete the mission, if I can manage to complete it in the next episode. For now though, thank you for watching. As usually, subscribe, like, leave a comment if you want to. And I will see you next time with more Shadow Tactics Blades of the Shogun.